from view CI 0 17, shift enter, line 0, shift. Now we want to array this, duplicate this multiple times. So array polar, center 0, number item 28, enter. 28 might be too much, 24, enter. And the reason we did this is to find a slice that can be repeated. So now we have those two that we can repeat. Line, make sure intersection is on with our snap. And then we'll do a line from the midpoint. And we'll switch view and go to the top. Hold shift. And this seems pretty good. So now we can delete this, this, and this. Line again. Here to there. Right click. We don't need this. Control Shift E to frame. And planar surf to make it a surface. And so now we can mirror this. MI 0 enter, hold shift. We could also join this from view. We'll do the same array polar, but this time we'll divide it by 2 to 12. Then we'll edge surf here to there and here. This one seems flip, so we can reverse it, but we could just grab this one and do a mirror again. 0, shift. Then array polar, 0, 12, and then. Now we can do a circle here, 0. And we'll bring the circle exactly to the edge. So we'll snap to the edge. And to close this, send command planar surf. But we'll have to pick them one by one. And we could mirror this. MI 0 shift enter. Oh, 0 shift. I just realized that the inside is not closed, so left. There's always many ways of doing the same thing. I'll show you another way. Here, we could do again circle. Extrude CRV. And here we could snap to the edge. The only thing is, when we do the extrude, we need solid to know. So we actually get a surface. then planar surf. So we have to redo all of this. Then we can mirror this 0. This join all of it. So now we have a solid, and we could do some fillet edge if we wanted. Maybe I'm guessing pretty small, 0.1 or 0.15. And we could do this all around here. So we could select them this way. Let's redo it. Well, that's a bit too much. Guessing we might have to fill it that too. So we'll put it away. This is just the curve here. We could just delete those curves.